is your name?
My name is Gretty.
What up? Are you ready, Gretty?
Yes.
Let's go. Alright, what is that?
What is that?
Good, can you spell that?
B-E-D.
Good, and what's this?
It's kite.
Good, can you spell kite?
K-I-T-E.
Good, now I'm going to spell a word and I want you to say it. For example, if I say B-E-D, you say bed. Alright, are you ready? S-N-A-K-E.
Snake.
Correct. S-T-R-O-N-G. S-T-R-O-N-G.
Shoes.
It's not shoes, it's on straw. That's alright, we'll try one more. Your last word is T-R-A-I-N. T-R-A-I-N.
Train.
Correct, what up? Who is this man? Do you remember his name?
His name is Mr. McGee.
Good. Has Mr. McGee got a yellow hat?
No, he hasn't.
Good.
He has got a black hat.
Good. Has Mr. McGee got a black jacket?
No, he hasn't.
What?
He has got red trousers.
Red jacket, good. Can you tell me three more things that Mr. McGee has got?
Well, Mr. McGee has got blue shoes.
Blue
socks.
Blue socks, yes, right. Two more things.
Mr. Maggie has got purple trousers.
Correct. And one more.
Mr. Maggie has got shoes.
What color are his shoes?
Mr. Maggie has got black shoes.
Very good. Right here. Look at Tom as number one and tell me what has Tom got?
Tom has got a milkshake.
Good. Has Anne got a milkshake too?
No, she hasn't.
Good. What has Anne got?
She has got a pizza.
Good. Has Jack got a salad?
No, he hasn't.
Who has got a salad?
The Joe has got a salad.
Hold up. And who has got fries?
The Jew has got fries.
This one, what is it, or what are they? This one, what is it?
It is t-shirt.
It's a t-shirt.
It's a t-shirt.
And what are they?
They are boots.
Correct. So this one,
it's a dress.
Mm-hmm.
Are they are mitten. They is a hat.
Okay.
They are socks. It's a coat.
Mm-hmm.
They are shoes.
What do you do in the morning, Chrissy? In the morning?
In the morning, I
wake
up. I brush my teeth. I make to bed.
Make my bed.
I make my bed. I put on my shoes.
Mm-hmm.
I break.
I eat.
I eat breakfast.
Mm-hmm.
I pack my bag, I go to school.
Very good. Hold on. Here. Can you see the dog, Quichi?
The dog.
Can you see a dog? Yes or no?
Yes.
How many dogs are there?
There are one dog.
So remember, for one, the word is it's. No, there is.
There is one dog.
Good. And where is the dog?
The dog is under the table.
Good. Can you see three fish?
Where are they? The three fish is in the pond.
Okay. And how many birds are there in this picture?
There are two birds in the picture.
Where are they?
They are in the tree.
Very good, well done. And can you see a boy in a blue t-shirt?
The boy.
Where is he?
He.
Where is he?
He is on a chair.
Very good. Well done. Can you see a mouse?
The mouse.
Can you see a mouse?
Yes.
How many mice are there?
There is one mouse.
Good. Where is the mouse?
The mouse is between the five flowers.
Oh, yeah. How many girls are there in this picture?
There are two girls in the picture.
Yeah. Can you see the girl in the pink shirt?
The girl is pink t-shirt is on the horse.
Very good. The last thing to do is read some of this story, and it's called I Want That Game. Alright, ready? Tom.
Tom is watching television at home
this
evening. Three other friends, Sue, Lucy, and Bill, are watching TV in their home too.
Good. What is Tom doing?
Tom is watching television.
Yeah, and what time is it? Is it morning, afternoon, evening, or nighttime?
This evening.
This evening. And where is Tom this evening? Where is he? Is he outside?
Is he at home?
He's at home, good. And what are the names of the three other children?
There are the children, Sue, Lucy, and Bill.
Good. And where are they? Are they outside?
Are they at home?
They're at home. And what are they doing at home?
They are watching TV.
Nothing. And what is the name of this story? What is the name of the story?
Is I Want That Game.
That's correct. Well done. And that is the end of the test. Good job. Very good.